Hi, my name is Charlie Olentine. I'm Executive Vice President for the U.S. Poultry and Egg Association, and I'm in charge of the International Poultry Expo, a trade show that's held annually in the city of Atlanta.
What are some of the methods you use to attract attendees to your event or your trade show?
We've been in Atlanta for 65 years now, and we've established a partnership with the city, especially the Atlanta Convention and Visitors Bureau. We've been able to bring the community into the show by putting together a restaurant program called Feather Fest, which promotes the restaurants downtown and in Midtown and Buckhead to promote poultry entrees and appetizers. We're trying to make the show exciting now. Over the years, it's become a bit stodgy, and our main goal right now is to make it an experience, to make it exciting for the attendees.
Wonderful. So what are some interesting techniques are you using to encourage your attendees to walk the entire show floor?
What we've done is we set up various specialty areas. In other words, we've got an area for feed manufacturing. We have one for how people grow poultry, birds, and then one on how they're processed. And that area is more like a food show almost. And in order to draw attendance across that area, we're now featuring some chefs coming in giving demonstrations and some audience participation contests that relate to poultry. Like last year, we had a contest for eating hot wings, and it generated a lot of excitement and broke up the really solemn atmosphere that you'd see in business to business type of trade show. We also have about 25% of our attendance is international. And rather than having international pavilions, we scatter the exhibitors throughout the show. So both the U.S. attendees and the international attendees are forced to really take in all of the show.
Excellent. Thank you very much for your insight. Thank you.